So the Blackhawks will face the Detroit Red Wings, the original six rivals. These teams have been combatants throughout the years, and it should be a pretty good matchup for the Hawks. Both teams are puck possession teams and, you know, rely on some good defense, but the Blackhawks are rolling right now. Detroit had to really struggle to get into the playoffs. However, it did play very well against Anaheim and made it through in seven games to set up this original six showdown. Should be interesting to see what happens. Blackhawks are rolling four lines right now. The defense is very good. Goaltending has been outstanding with Corey Crawford. And I think right now the Blackhawks' confidence is as high as it can be after winning over the Minnesota Wild in five games in the first round. But again, Detroit is a tough opponent. It knows how the Blackhawks play. These teams face four times in the regular season. The Hawks did win all four. Three of them, however, went past regulation play. The other one was a Blackhawks blowout. So Blackhawks are ready for this team, but they know it's going to be difficult. Certainly, offensively, Detroit is very talented. Henrik Zetterberg, Pavel Datsyuk, Johan Franzen, some weapons there. And maybe their best players are goaltender Jimmy Howard. So the Blackhawks will have to find a way to solve him. However, defensively, Detroit's really struggling a little bit. Of course, Hall of Famer Nicholas Lidstrom retired after last season. There's been a gaping hole in the blue line there. Blackhawks can exploit that. They're going to try to use their speed. Detroit also likes to get up and down the ice. But I think the Hawks right now have the bigger guns. We'll see what happens. Both teams want the puck. They're going to be going for it. That's the thing. This team, defensively, the Blackhawks have been at the top of the NHL all season long. Detroit has Pavel Datsyuk, the player who tied Jonathan Tate for takeaways in the NHL this season. Both very good with their sticks. It'll be a great matchup. Game one will be on Wednesday night at the United Center at 7 o'clock.